So, you're thinking about launching a supplement brand, but where should you start? We provide everything you need to turn your great idea into a great product. And we mean everything. Plus, our full service design team can help you create an awesome logo and label. Ready to order? We have the fastest turnaround times in the industry, 5 weeks, not 12 to 16. We'll even store and ship your product for you with no minimums. Why wait? With everything you need to develop your great product in one place, so you can focus on building your brand. Contact us to start crafting your custom supplement today.
How magnesium oil benefits the human body. It is a well-known fact that magnesium oil is a very good source of magnesium chloride. This substance contains a very high concentration of trace minerals and magnesium. When this substance is applied to the skin, it gets absorbed quickly, and thereby increases the levels of magnesium in the body. Apart from nourishing the cells, there are many other benefits to magnesium oil. People who suffer from fibromyalgia and other similar types of pain in the body will benefit immensely from this. The mineral is great in supporting cardiac tissue. It is ideal for relaxing and nourishing muscles. From a mental point of view, it is also beneficial in improving people's moods. Many experts in the field of nutrition promote that people use pure ancient minerals, and that it is applied in a transdermal fashion. That is to say, that it is applied to the skin surface. The best types of magnesium oil to use are ones with a low amount of sodium in them. While this is referred to as oil, it is not really oil. It is simply water coupled with a very concentration of magnesium chloride. It is thought to be oil as the mixture is slippery to the touch. It is safe for people to apply this to their skin. Many people use it to increase and renew magnesium supply in their bodies. As the skin is so large, it is easy for the body to absorb much magnesium via transdermal application. The mineral is absorbed far quicker into the body than is the case when it is consumed orally. Oral magnesium gets wasted by the gastric acids, and it does not stay in the body long enough to do what it needs to do. Magnesium is also a laxative, and this is why it does not stay in the body long enough. When applied to the skin, however, it is very effective as a muscle relaxant. The body will also gain more energy in this way. Sleep will be far more relaxed with the use of magnesium oil. People gain more energy as the cells produce ATP, adenosine triphosphate. Muscle tension is reduced as the muscles are relaxed. People find that they have more strength, endurance and vitality. The heart muscle is also relaxed, and this causes improved cardiac health. People who suffer from pain will find that symptoms improve with the application of magnesium oil transdermally. The above benefits are not all that people who use magnesium oil will experience. The skin and mucous membranes will also improve. Stress is reduced, and people find that their mood improves. Sports people find that fatigue is reduced, and this happens because the milligrams levels for energy are replenished. It is considered to be an all-encompassing body tonic due to its replenishing and rejuvenating properties. Some people do take magnesium orally in small dosages. This is usually in the form of Epsom salts or capsule form. When taking it orally, it is best to find the purest form of magnesium oil possible. This will give optimum results and will ensure that the mineral is in the purest form that it can be. Many people take magnesium oil baths for a variety of reasons. Healthcare givers often recommend this to people who have pain and who are seriously magnesium deficient. When used in the bath that is much softer on the skin, caregivers are in agreement that this is the safest way to get the right amounts of the mineral into the body. As the lotion targets the muscle tissues, it gets into the body very quickly, and more importantly stays there much longer than is the case of orally ingested magnesium.